are in Palm Springs, John. Look at her. Such a horse.
All right, so we are all ready for Coachella. We were a little bit late coming in because of the motherfucking flights, but you know, we made it. We're dressed. If you can see the outfit. Oh, it doesn't double tap, okay. All right. But the outfit. See Sasha in there getting ready. She's looking cute. But you know, we're about to head over there and see what Coachella's like. All right guys, so we made it inside of Coachella. Now we're about to go do some exploring.
Get it one flash from a day job. When you flash from the bigger ones, I don't quit to a major. When you back to the strip club, I'm never going back, never go.
I go by the name of Kendrick motherfucking Lamar.
I didn't record as much as I wanted to because we actually got to Coachella pretty late and it was dark and you know it was kind of hard to see with everything. I look kind of a mess right now because I just woke up and yeah, but I will be showing you the rooms and a little bit more stuff today within Coachella. Oh, let me show you our view though. This is the balcony terrace to our room, which is really nice. We got the chair. You can see the view to the day party that we have access to as well. For the pool party, we might be going there probably tomorrow or today, it just depends. And it feels really awesome out here. Sasha's still in the bed and they're somewhere, still asleep. It's a little, you know, we're asleep and clothes are everywhere. But this is the room. Very nice actually. The bed was actually very comfortable with sleeping and I enjoyed my sleep. Oh, and my ass got a huge fucking Charlie horse at like 6 a.m. When I talk about my leg literally almost died, like it is so much pain. But you guys, I'm so excited to show you the rest of Coachella today. Have some more fun. You know, like I said, this is my first vlog, so you know, I don't really know what I'm doing, but we're gonna put everything together, see how it turns out. All right, y'all, as y'all can see, I'm baking right now because I had to come out here. And you hear the pool party? It's getting ready to start. So now we're just waiting for Chloe and Haley to perform. They perform in like 30 minutes, so we're just chilling in the shade right now because it's hot. And I don't know if I've been recording that much today because I forgot to bring my charger with me. So we'll see how that goes.
Where you caught me on fire. Save me the time. I'll save you the trouble when you've had enough. And I can't take it anymore. Something.
So we're in some type of dome thing. We have no idea what's about to go. Well, I forgot to tell y'all, so after Flatbush Zombies, we got like into a fucking four thing of a mosh pit. Like, I got bruised in a mosh pit. We got pushed in a mosh pit. Like, what the fuck?
You gotta find some time to do something. Hey, can y'all help me right quick? Hey, yo!
Off, I look blank again. My face hurts, my body hurts, my feet hurt. I was moshed in like a mosh pit of like four mosh pits. Oh, and let me show you my legs, ladies. Sorry, yes, the chub rub is real. Like, this shit hurts so bad. It's because I'm so fat. My feet swollen, y'all. I'm 28 years old and I feel like I'm in a 65-year-old body right now. My voice is going out, but we have one more night of Coachella and we will be done and going back home. Oh my god. Okay, I'll see y'all tomorrow. As you can see, we got a lot of breakfast going on right now because last night it almost killed us. My last night, like, literally I think I like saw my body leave my soul for a second. Y'all, we ain't even made it to Coachella yet and we're like already tipsy. Like, that was just the day party, bitch. We still got a long way to go still. Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, so we're on the bus and we are about to head to the third day of Coachella. We're drunk. Aren't we drunk, Sasha?
So drunk.
And we met some new people also. Oh, hello. Sorry, I'm vlogging. It's for my YouTube. Hi.
This girl is coach. I love this girl.
So we are on our way to the third. Where are we going? Coachella, yes. Okay, guys, so this is the third night of Coachella and we are faded as fuck. Like, we met some Canadians, we met some Londoners, we met some Australians, and we are fucking fucked up. So today we're going to go see Cardi, Miguel, French Montana, Migos, if we can get everybody. Hopefully I don't pass out.
Be with me.
So we're waiting for Migos and they're fucking 20 minutes late. 20 minutes late. Oh, now they want to start.